À, có chị Vy.
Không được là ờ, ông chỉ có cơ sở mà chỉ nào là mày
Kiên
Evans
Yeah.
bitch. Well,
Anyways,
fuck this bitch.
anyways, I have a question. So if I was on my deathbed in the hospital,
No. No. Okay, carry on.
But you didn't hear the question though.
Okay, right, carry on.
Nigga.
That boy crazy.
Blah, blah, blah.
Bro, Johnny Test, bro. Get out of my face. You put a switch on the Glock and you gave it an accent?
I don't even know what a switch is. I don't know how one works.
He didn't put a switch on the Glock and gave it an accent. So.
Hi.
How you doing? I have a question for you.
Sorry?
I said I have a question for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so if I was on my deathbed in the hospital, right? And the only way to save me was to, like, you know, pull down your pants and talk in my face. Would you do that to me? You know, to save me?
No.
You wouldn't do that to me?
You can die.
I could die?
You know,
but
it was your time. You had to go back to God, you know, everything.
But how do you know it was my time? Like, what if I had, like, money laying around? Like,
I don't care.
No?
No.
Bro, this is a serious question. You're supposed to help another black person out. Aren't you black?
Brother, I don't care if you're black or white. I ain't getting naked just to save you, you know?
But this is another black brother we're talking about. Me, successful.
Yeah,
black
and
brother.
There's a lot of black people on this planet.
So you'd rather not say
Don't worry, brother. I'll remember you. Don't worry.
You remember me? Oh, that's crazy. That's wild. That's wild. That is wild. Anyways, I have a question for you.
What's up?
All right, so if I was on my deathbed in the hospital, right?
Hold on, say that again.
I said if I was on my deathbed in the hospital, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the only way to save me is for you to pull down your pants and twerk on me, bubbly naked. Would you save me? Like, that's the only way to save me?
How tall is you first?
Don't worry about that.
Shot ass nigga.
No, don't worry about that. Just know, like, I'm about to die. And I need you to strip down bubbly naked to save me in the hospital.
I
ain't
gonna lie. He gonna do it for me.
Hey,
okay, I got you.
You got me? You got me, but I'm gonna need her to do it.
I'm gonna strip that shit down and shake that shit on. I got you, bro.
But I'm gonna need her to do it, though. Why are you in the camera? I'm gonna need her to do it.
What was funny?
God, that was funny. Wait, you look familiar.
I mean, I've been there 5 minutes. I can't be that familiar, right?
You're not on TikTok?
Gee, fuck no. Fuck no. I don't do the renegade.
Nigga said I don't do the renegade. Actually, what year are you in, my nigga?
Oh?
Do you like penis?
Hmm?
You like penis?
What?
I got a question for you.
Hi?
I said I have a question for you.
Okay.
You gotta get in the camera there for it.
What?
You gotta sit up for it. Like, you gotta sit up. Like, you gotta get up. This is a serious question.
Mm-hmm.
So sit up. It was not that hard. Bart Simpson, that Thrasher shirt.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't know. It's from Walmart.
Wait, did you just zoom in? Wait, hold on. Bro, nah. All right. So this is serious. So if I was
okay.
So if I was on my deathbed in the hospital, right? Type stuff. So, if I was on my deathbed in the hospital, and the only way to save me is for you to strip down, like, butt booty naked, like, would you save me?
Yes.
That's all I need to know. Because you're not stripping down butt booty naked for that, Josh. I don't know what you're doing. Just like if you're not subscribed. So, that's Josh. I don't know what you're doing. That's all I gotta say.
Put a switch on the clock and I gave it an accent. Street nigga Jeff O with the back end. DJ be rapping, that boy don't be trapping. Round of applause, how my nigga be clapping.
Nah.
Anyways, I got a serious question for y'all.
Go on.
All right. So, if I was on my deathbed, you know, in the hospital type shit, and the only way to save me is to strip down, bubble you naked, would you save me?
And do what?
Strip down, bubble you naked to save me.
If that
was the only way to save me, would you do it?
What are you saying?
Strip down, butt booty naked.
Oh, yeah, no.
If that was the only way to save me, though.
No. So you don't really know you enough to save you.
So you wouldn't save an innocent bystander? I didn't do anything.
But how do I know you're innocent?
I'm on my deathbed. Everybody's innocent on the deathbed.
Wasn't like literally everyone on the deathbed?
Yeah.
Yeah, but everybody's innocent on the deathbed, though.
Yeah, but how do we know that you're a good person to save?
Tell us one good thing you've done today.
One good thing? Yeah. I helped a special ed kid get to his class.
No, you didn't.
But how you gonna tell me? How you gonna tell me I didn't help a special ed kid get to his class?
Nigga, bro. Tell me. Let me tell you something, okay?
Yeah.
Don't trust these hoes, man.
Don't trust these hoes. Okay? Of course.
Hey, just get your money, bro.
Right.
Just move on,
bro. Cool. Type shit. Hey, live by them words.
Oh, wish. Hey.
Wait, talking to you?
What?
Oh, never mind. Anyways, so who's this next to you? Your brother?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Anyways, I got a question for you.
Yeah, so, what is it?
No, not him. Yeah, you. You. So if I was on my deathbed, type stuff.
What?
If I was on my deathbed,
mm-hmm.
type, and the only way to save me was to strip down bubbly naked, would you do that for me?
Uh-uh.
You would do that for me?
I will let you die.
But why would you let me die?
Nigga!
Oh, my God. Her brother is definitely a
cowboy. Die, bro.
Her brother is definitely a cowboy. But what, bro? Bro. What is this flapjack looking ass nigga doing in his room? He fat as hell with hella jelly rolls jerking off. I seen him.
Shut up, Rafa.
What are you talking about?
Shut up, Rafa. Fuck you.
You're gay as
dead homie. Nah, I'm homie.
You have no dead homies. You're 7.
Bro, I'm 7, but my dead homies, bro.
You're 7 years old. You don't have any dead homies.
I'm in 8th grade. What do you mean?
You barely have any homies. This is my first day.
Don't need homies.
Don't need
fucking nigger.
What?
So black ass.
Bro, you need a green card to get over here. That's crazy. Bro, aren't you? Bro, what are you like 13?
What are you like 23?
I'm not.
How old are you then?
Don't worry about it.
Exactly. Shut up.
13. You bro, can't be why does every single British kid have crooked ass teeth? That's just one question.
Why does every single American have to ask age and look like a fucking deformed chipmunk?
Did she just call me an American? What's wrong with Americans?
America.
Hey, you with the blue shirt? Put your face in the camera. Okay, all right, take it out. Anyways, you right here. You put your face in the camera. Okay, I'm gonna choose you. Red shirt. So if I was on my deathbed, right, and like the only way to save me was to like strip down butt booty naked, would you do that for me?
No.
You wouldn't strip down butt booty naked?
No.
But I need to be saved, and the only way for you to do that is like, you know, strip down butt booty naked. So. Psst, bro, oh my God. Like, damn, how you doing? Shit.
What's up, gang?
I don't even know
what's
you like
word?
That.
What's the word?
Huh? I said, I don't even know you like that.
So I can't call you gang? Like, we ain't gang?
How old are you?
We ain't gang, cause, like...
No, answer the question. How old are you?
I'm 16.
Yeah. Anyways, I got a question for you.
Did you just...
Nah, I have 2 questions for you. First question, what the fuck is you doing with a crossbody on? Like, what is this? A sling?
It's a purse.
Where the fuck did you just come from?
Like,
school?
Yep.
You was at school with a person? I would have robbed you personally. That's just me though. I would have robbed you. That's just me though. Anyways. So if I was on my deathbed. So if I was on my deathbed, you know, right? Type shit. Mm-hmm. And the only way to save me is to strip down Bubbly naked. Would you do it for me?
No. What? I will let you die.
Why would you let me die? But I'm a black person. An innocent black person. Like
at the end of the day.
But I'm on my deathbed. I won't even be able to see you. I'll be like this.
What are you problem?
Why is it me problem? At the end. So, how does your mother feel about you letting an innocent black boy die?
She wouldn't care. She will give.
How you know though?
Because I know I'm wrong.
Okay, last question.
Okay.
Can I get your snap? No! No!
You're right. Are you sweet? Has someone died?
No! What happened? Make sure you subscribe to Old Ass Josh. You already know how it is.
I'm on the east side of my main vibe, my main thing. I got my blick hanging on my pack, let my trip hang. I get a stick on me when I'm waking, nigga, catch a flame. I feel just like Wayne, bring a major pain. You keep screwing bang game with no money in your fucking pocket, nigga, that's a shame. I swing the J call when I can't, and I too violent. I'm addicted to 8 pills and I can't get off. Bring back Kyra, this shit on fear, red, somebody just started. I got pioneers that can't see again, could've probably hit them with a charger. You and I know, baby, like vamp, only choose a violin. Girl, you gotta go for my other bitch, start wildin'. I can't keep lying to these bitches, I already they don't lie, they gon' start piling. Oh, why get my soul right?